This short video introduces the new Parallels Toolbox for Mac, version 4.5. In 2016, the current Mac OS was El Capitan, and Parallels Toolbox was first released. It had 20 tools and an excellent user interface presenting those tools. But time moves on. Now, the current Mac OS is Big Sur, and Parallels Toolbox, version 4.5, has just been released. Parallels Toolbox now has more than 45 tools, and more are planned for the future, so a new user interface for presenting and organizing those tools was needed. This new organization in Toolbox 4.5 is alphabetical, for those rare occasions that you need a list of all the tools. Usually, an easier way to find a tool is to also look at logical subsets of the tools, such as those related to the internet, or those related to time. But everyone has their own favorite and most used tools, so you can create your own subset. One of my most favorite tools is Capture Area. By clicking on this star, Capture Area will be added to my unique subset. One of my most used tools is Download Video, so it should also be in my unique subset. And right now, I am working on a project that needs lots of GIFs, so the Make GIF tool should be in my unique subset. Later, when this project is over, I can easily remove it. So, here is my own unique custom set of tools on my dashboard. I hope you have enjoyed seeing this overview of Parallels Toolbox for Mac, version 4.5. The same great tools, in a new, easier-to-use interface. Thanks for watching.